know it won't kill me, but I still hate heights.
When you're running away, you need a sanctuary. A place where nothing bad can touch you. But you can never escape the questions. They follow you everywhere.
Isn't there a clue about the church and the apartment?
Church is always your now. I think we have an old attic you can stay in for as long as you like.
She's been staying in the attic? I better. Check it out.
Save us from the dark trials to come. Deliver us from
the... She's praying what I'm thinking. It's getting dangerous.
I'm sure it's just isolated victims he picks off.
Church.
There's one problem. promise I never regret it.
Must be up there.
Brian is a lovely boy, but I worry about his family.
Shoot, Kat, get out of here.
Those air vents okay?
Oh, yes, sir, just regular maintenance. These things are big enough for small animals to go hiking in, so we just have to make sure none of the little critters get trapped in there.
Well, what happens then?
You probably don't want to hear about it in the food preparation area.
Plastic in that. You think there was plastic anything when they landed on Plymouth Rock?
I didn't think it needed to be that precise.
No, you didn't think too hard about any of this, did you? It says Salem. This whole wedding says Salem. It's a statement of pride. Don't you have any pride for this town?
Thank you.
There she is, finally.
Why do I always lose my keys when I need to leave?
How can I get through to her?
Possess me again. You have no right to dump your unfinished
business
on me.
Now, I'm tracking down my killer, okay? Someone who was seconds away from attacking you about an hour ago, and if...
Wait a minute. You can see me? And hear me? Holy shit. You're a medium. Well, ain't I the luckiest guy in the world? I just found the perfect little helper.
What is it with you guys and my family? Helping the cops do their job is not some privilege. It's a trap. I'm not your informant, your partner, or your friend. I don't owe you. If anything, you owe me. Dick.
Yeah, I get it. You're tough, okay? But you're not tougher than him. You saw what he can do. He's coming after you, or someone close to you.
Whoever he wants dead is lucky to still be alive. Now, I know what I'm doing, and you can help me stop him. All you have to do is answer some questions.
Look, I'm sorry. What happened to you is horrible. And you saved my life, so what do you want? Thought you were gonna ask me something.
Murdered tracking that son of a bitch to your place. So why would he be looking for you?
That freak was probably looking for my mom. Not me. I'm a nobody. Invisible. My mom and I tried very hard to keep it that way. Not everybody wants to be noticed, you know.
Have you ever seen my killer before tonight? Do you have any idea who he is?
You cops are so hard up on clues that you're actually asking people if they know who the killer is. Now I get why you need so much help.
I'm not asking people. I'm asking the witness whose life I just saved. looking for your mom. What does that mean?
She's like me, but she found a way to make a respectable living off of what we can do. Living that probably turned her into a target.
So where's your mom, kid?
Probably dead. She would never just leave me without saying a word, never. I don't know where she is. I know the Bell Killer had something to do with her disappearance. Him showing up tonight just proves it.
If he killed her, why would he come back to her place?
I don't know.
Look, assuming the worst never helped no one. Why don't you live there?
Because of people like you, always asking for help. Trying to connect one last time with your loved ones or resolve some crazy problem. I love my mom, but I can't live in one place for too long or people like you will find me too easily.
I wasn't home much either growing up. I know that's rough.
Hurry up, man.
All right. What were you doing at your apartment?
I live there, Sherlock. Well, I used to, whatever. My mother has been missing for a few days. I don't see her that often, but she never just disappears. Not like this.
Living?
Yeah. Hey, you might know her. She was working the Bell Killer case with the cops as a contract psychic, a profiler.
Sorry, kid. She didn't ring any bells.
I found this in the apartment tonight. Mentioned something about some Bell Killer book, and it's in her handwriting.
Bell Killer book? If she was a profiler, it's probably the book she kept all her case notes in. That would be at the station.
Really?
You're not safe alone. You need someone watching over you. Us cops find missing people. I found you, and I can help you find your mom. Your problem is now my problem, too.
No way. Don't get me wrong. You saved my life, and... Okay, I can't pay that back, but your problems are your problems, and mine are mine. There they are. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Have a nice afterlife.
Wait a minute. Don't go yet. Just stop for a second, will you? We're on the same side. If your mother's involved, we need to work together.
Work together? What are you gonna do? You're dead. I'll handle it. Just leave me alone!
I bet she knows more. I can't let her get away. There's gotta be another way down.
Leaving so soon, dear?
Yeah, sorry. I'll be back. Don't wait up, Father.
Be careful out there, Amateur.
Well, I'll be. What's gotten into you?
So, where'd she go, huh?
now, find my book at the station, and don't look back.
Yeah. She's headed to the police station to steal some book. She'll blend in well there. Did you know her mother worked for the police? Fine. Don't tell me. Puss.
Time to head back to the station.
Lord, they're dead.
Strange coming back here now, like this. The place I used as a crutch to get through the tough times when I found myself suddenly alone again. Funny how history repeats itself.
Tonight? Tonight was the first time he used a gun. This guy relies on close proximity. So remember, if you approach him, it gives him power.
But, sir, if we can't approach him, how do we arrest him?
Remember your training. He's a wanted cop killer now. You can shoot him on sight.
Bell Killer War Room.